Montgomery College offers free grab-and-go snack bags to students throughout the year. And I'm going to tell you all about it. If you're a student like me, chances are you haven't always had cash for a quick snack. Montgomery College recognizes this and is here to do something about it. These grab-and-go snack bags are an initiative put forth through the Fuel for Success campaign by the Shaw Center and are free for any Montgomery College student. These students back here just had to show that they're following the Shaw Center on social media and they get their own free snack bag. These are given out numerous times throughout the semester, so there's ample opportunities to get one. The Shaw Center staff manages the distribution with the occasional support of volunteers. Let's see what's in here. They have crackers, they have tuna fish, a quick lunch even. Oh, they got some good stuff in here. Even though these bags come in two different colors, the contents are the same in all of them. These snacks aren't really here to cure hunger, but they are there to get you through the rest of your day. With the money from a donor, the Shaw Center goes out, purchases this food, brings it back, bags it up, and gives it to the students. The food is chosen with students in mind. The Shaw Center packages 600 bags a month, and all of them get taken. There's nothing left to waste. The grab-and-go snack bags are available on all campuses, including WDCE. Though the program is centered around those in need, any Montgomery College student is allowed to take a snack bag. These events will be happening every semester, so be sure to look out for these flyers around all of our campuses for more information about dates and times. To find out more about MC's grab-and-go snack bags and other events, go to montgomerycollege.edu and search Shaw Center. And don't forget to follow the Shaw Center on social media. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.